Hi, I'm here to talk about MyGate, an app-based security and community management solution. There are two interfaces in MyGate, one being the security guard's device and other being the resident's application. The security guard device is just like any other smartphone that has MyGate Guards app pre-installed in it. It is a locked device wherein no other software works apart from MyGate. It also comes with a preloaded SIM card with 4G SIM connection. Coming to the resident's interface, the residents need to download the application from the Play Store as well as App Store for free. Once we get a confirmation from your society to implement MyGate, we kickstart our process by training your day shift as well as night shift security guards for a duration of around 5 to 7 days. Not only that, later even if you decide to change your guards or agency, we take the responsibility of retraining them n number of times throughout the contract at no additional cost. Secondly, we create digital profiles of all your daily helps like cooks, maids, nannies, security guards, etc. Post which, we issue them a 6-digit unique passcode that needs to be used while exiting and entering the society on a daily basis. Now that the guards are all set and the profiles are created, Akash will introduce the security module.
I'll now explain the security features of MyGate, which consists of domestic help management, delivery management, visitor management, vehicle management, kids checkout, and security alert. Let me start with domestic help management. Now, with MyGate in place, say goodbye to all your hassles related with your domestic help. You will be notified on your phone on a real-time basis when your domestic help checks into the society. This feature also enables you to issue a digital gate pass that replaces the traditional handwritten note. And here are the other things that you could do. View attendance of your domestic help. Hire a daily help based on their availability, ratings, and reviews. Also, if your domestic help is doing a good job, don't forget to give them a good rating. Now, let us get into the delivery management. Typically, all the notifications have an approve or deny option. But with delivery management feature, we have a third option of leave at the gate. This option allows you to notify the security guard to collect the parcel on your behalf. And a unique passcode is shared with you. You can collect the parcel anytime by simply sharing the passcode at the main gate. Traditionally, when the guest arrives at the main gate, they are expected to make a manual entry in the register, which is followed by an intercom call that the security guard makes. This whole process takes about 5 minutes, and hence, we have come up with a very easy solution. You can simply pre-invite the guest using the MyGate app. The guest will receive a unique passcode that needs to be shared at the main gate for approval. The guard then punches in the code, and the guest is seamlessly let inside. Let's now talk about vehicle management. With the rising skyscrapers and the lesser parking spaces, there can be times when people park their vehicle in the wrong spot. It is difficult in a traditional setup to actually find the owner. To combat this, MyGate has come up with a vehicle management feature. The guards can simply enter the last 4 digits of any vehicle to instantly identify the owner. He can quickly call the owner from the device and request them to use the right parking spot. At MyGate, the safety and security of every resident is our utmost priority. By every resident, I mean even your children. The parents will instantly receive an approve or deny request when their child is trying to exit from the main gate. This ensures that your child does not go to the gate without your approval. Let us now move on to the security alert feature. In this feature, the residents can raise an alarm which will notify the security guard with a loud sound. The guard can respond to the alarm and solve the issue raised by the resident. This is just one part of MyGate. To continue, Harneet will now explain to you all the features of the community management module.
Under the community management, we have 3 main modules: communication, management, and accounting. Under communication, we have multiple features like email, SMS, groups, opinion polls, events, and discussion forums. Coming to the first feature, the management committee can send emails and SMSs to all the residents for any sort of communication. We have also specific features like the groups feature that allows you to communicate with the specific set of people and issue a notice. Whether it's about telling them about the clubhouse timings or usage terms, everything can be issued without leaving the MyGate platform. Not only this, if you're wondering whether you should change the vendor or probably do something new, simply head on to the opinion poll section, issue a poll and track the responses. Again, all from the MyGate platform. We also have discussion forums that allows you to have a discussion with your fellow residents from the MyGate platform without exchanging any contact details. Also, want to know whether people will attend the event that you have planned? Simply send the created event through the MyGate platform and keep a track of all the RSVPs. Coming to the second module, we have features like help desk, amenity booking, and asset and inventory tracking. Starting with the help desk, it allows you to raise a complaint and keep a track of status from the MyGate platform. The management committee can keep a track of all these complaints. Moving further, amenity booking will allow you to pre-book any of the common amenities using the MyGate app. You can also check the available time slots and book your slot as per your convenience. Management committee can also be on the top of all the common assets using the inventory tracker module in the MyGate platform. Last but not the least, the accounting module. It allows the residents to make their maintenance payments online using the MyGate app. Also, the management committee can use this module to automate the billing process. This helps you in tracking all the payments received so far. You can also download the financial reports, send reminders about the delay in payment, and keep a track of all the income and expenses. Oh, by the way, if you have multiple vendors, you can manage their payments from the MyGate platform too. There's still so much more that the MyGate platform can do. Simply contact us for a demo and learn how MyGate can make a difference in your security and community management.